the Biomaterials and Biomedical Technology Laboratory, we are focusing on exploring food, marine, and generically industrial byproducts to develop innovative biomaterials for biomedical applications, working in different contexts such as oral and dental care, bone, but particularly in skin wound healing and regeneration. The study of the skin microbiota, for instance, the first line of defense against pathogenic microorganisms. When its equilibrium is disrupted, several skin-associated conditions arise. So we are using probiotics or antimicrobial biomaterials to restore this balance, alleviate symptoms, and improve healing and regeneration. But one of the most severe skin conditions are chronic wounds, which can take several years to heal or have no cure, causing emotional, physical pain to patients and even economical burden to society. So at our lab, we are developing a portfolio of functional, natural-based biomaterial, which can be in the form of hydrogels, membranes, textiles, to address each specific stage of the wound with different functionalities such as antioxidant, antibacterial, or regenerative properties. Through working with these natural-based biomaterials, we face the challenge of sterilization. Biomaterials are more and more composed of sensitive biopolymers, and existing sterilization technologies are not able to maintain their integrity. Our lab proposes an alternative sterilization strategy based on supercritical carbon dioxide using state-of-the-art green technology, and we have collaborating projects with companies on this. So behind all this, there is a highly motivated and multidisciplinary team which collaborate with major players at the national and international levels through different funding agencies. We have already a solid technological offer which has captured the attention of several companies from the health sector to develop R&D projects, request services and so on. And at the end we work close with in close contact with clinicians, which bring us their problems, needs, so that we can help them to find more effective solutions to patients, which are, at the end of the day, our driven force and, of course, our inspiration.